Right, jump and start. Almost guaranteed jump and start. And it's going to cause a massive fucking accident. Left side. Or we're just going to get fucking taken out. Brilliant. For Christ's sake. Right, well, we're last. P12, we can recover. Fear not. Because I am the next Lewis Hamilton. Well, one's binned it. Fucking hell.
Still there. Yellow is still there. Clear left.
We've gained two places out of no driving skill of our own. Just lack of skill from others, so that's a bonus. Cold tyres. In reality, we didn't lose much time at all. Tyres still are cold! Might be wrong, but I think the guy in front qualified P1. About a second of lap down at the moment. I'd say overall we're faster than this guy.
Car left.
Went for a cheeky dive. It's never going to work. He gave us the room though.
Smith, 135.78.
Need to get a good exit out one of these corners to get a run. Caught like this one. I don't think we're going to have enough of a run. He went off there, but that wasn't my fault, personally. P9, so the P1 and P2 basically are gone, but we've got a potential to get some form of result. It's definitely not going to be a podium. That's quicker. We're actually coming up on the fastest lap, pretty much. Guy behind is faster overall. But we're only 0.3 off the leader now, so. Concentrating. This is not going to be faster, but we are faster in first and second sector there.
You've just done 1:37, 1:6.
Yeah, much slower. I was following that guy. He's going to go for a bit of a corner cut on this guy to try and overtake him again after that crash. Don't want to get involved in this.
Thank you. still there. Clear right. Shit, stay close. You might get him back.
I don't mind losing out to him. Because he was definitely faster than us overall. And he's taken a bit of a fucking questionable send on that guy. And this guy's got one horrible connection. Up to P9. Well, hang on, up to P9. I thought we were P9 before, but anyway. Oh, yeah, because we think it was P9. This guy in this car in front, he's taken up two people now. Going off track all over the place.
Right, the guy ahead of us is Conti.
Great exit. I knew he was on the fucking limit. There you go, I thought he was off track and everything, so that's gained us a place. He's just been disqualified. That's why I didn't want to get involved in anything with him.
We
can get a clean last lap in, I'll be happy. That's, you've got to keep over there, I would say. Make that one corner rather than two. Lost so much time to those guys. I'll take that. Seventh from P5 or P4, I can't remember where we qualified now. There we got a 2x, not too bad to take that as well.